Afternoon, guys and girls. We run up to air today. The chance to jump it. So take the opportunity. Around this area that I sat my test. So I know the area pretty well. That's me coming up to the Whitlets roundabout, which is the worst roundabout in Scotland, because nobody ever sticks to their lanes. But for me, I'm turning left, so pretty straightforward. Thank God. So I'm just making my way back down to a crossing. Probably can tell there's a lot of wind noise. Very windy today. So it's about 10 degrees today. Dry. Sun's been out most of the day. Should be heading back into the sun. So I've got an opportunity to jump out. Has everybody else managed to get it this year? Hope you have, because the weather's been diabolical. As you can see, the local council's been out trying to repair some of the potholes, which, if you've seen any of my videos, you'll be well aware how bad the pothole situation is up here. It's absolutely terrible. They are everywhere. So always keep about a distance from the car in front, so I can see what's happening with the roads, because it is pretty poor, very poor actually. As you've probably seen some of this video on the way back, particularly the roundabouts are particularly bad. Right, just ran out of fucking hawk. That's what I'm talking about. Distracted there for a second. Aye, so the roads aren't the best, you know. So when you do get a chance to get out, it just makes it that wee bit more difficult. I don't know if you can pick up on the camera, but coming up to this roundabout here, you'll see it at its worst. Plenty of complaints about it. As you can see, they've tried to fix it. Not a very good job. So you do get a chance to get out. It's one of the things you need to look out for. Certainly a good bit windy today. I shall adopt the usual lean into it position. This is a good wee drive back. Every ride's a wee bit more experience for me. So as the weather gets better, you'll definitely see a rise in the uploads for myself. In a couple of weeks I'm going to get another camera. Just don't know where to fit it in the bike. Any suggestions, put them in the comments. Best place. Or is it better to move it a bit? So in my last vlog I spoke about how I was getting together with friends to discuss what we're going to do in the summer. So obviously that's happened. That was a night of drinking beer, lit a fire, talked a lot of bike shite. So as it stands at the moment, we've got Dumfries run, we've got Stranraer run, for the usual back and forth to Largs, and everybody seems well up for it, so that should be good. The thing I'm looking forward to the most is riding in our group. Not done that yet. So I'm looking forward to that. Well, another thing I've got to look forward to a couple of weeks time also is got a chance to get an MT-09 SP for about an hour through my local Yamaha dealer. So I'll do a quick review video on that, the 2018 MT-09 SP. And after that I've got an R6 test run as well, so I'll do a review on that. My local Yamaha dealer's family run, so very good guys actually. If you're in the Ayrshire area, it's MCS in Kilmarnock, or MCS Scotland in Kilmarnock. It's a Yamaha dealer. So I'll leave it here guys. Please like, subscribe, comments. So I'm looking for any ideas where to place second camera. Put that in the comments. And I'll catch you the next time. Cheers!